come, come. Hello, bitch. How are you? Set that big butt of yours down, girl. Yay. Just perch it. Because this is my favorite part. It really, truly is. And last night, we had the gowns were just sensational. I can't wait to see this evening's. So we will start the competition right now. And we will start with even number, and that would be contestant number two, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm contestant number two, Helen Holiday. This evening, I'm wearing an evening gown designed and created by Cupids. I would like to be Miss Gay Oklahoma to entertain, contribute to my gay community.
Contestant number four, Amanda Love. And for evening gown, I am modeling an original lace gown scattered with iridescent rhinestones. I would like to be your next Miss Gay Oklahoma because it offers me a chance as an entertainer to honestly and proudly represent my friends and the community and give something back to all those people who have supported me through all these years.
Tootie Hott, contestant number six. My evening gown is a Stephen Urich original. The reason I would like to be Miss Oklahoma. When I was introduced to the art of female impersonation, it was through the Miss Gay America pageant. I've dreamed of becoming Miss Gay America for the past 10 years. In short, I feel I will represent Oklahoma proudly in this pageant.
Good evening. I am contestant number eight, Erikks LaMonte. Tonight I bring to you The Color of Tangerine and Sheep Beads by Claret. I would like to be Miss Oklahoma because it is a goal that I have been striving for many years. At this point in my life, I feel that I am a qualified person to be a positive role model for the gay community. I feel that I am ready to carry on the tradition of excellence in the art of female impersonation. Thank you.
Good evening, I'm contestant number 10, Miss Paige Bardeaux. For evening attire, I have chosen a Landa original Aztec gown and Aurora Borealis earrings by Dragon Lady. A very important goal in my life is to represent this state to the best of my ability as a female impersonator. That is why I would like to be the next Miss Oklahoma.
Gentlemen and judges, I am contestant number 12, Dominique, Nicole. My evening gown is by Stone Ferris. I'm the lady in red this evening. Yes, I would like to win Miss Oklahoma. I would love to go to Miss America to make Oklahoma City very proud and do you justice. The only way to make it to the top is to do well, and I feel tonight I can do well. Thank you and good evening.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen and judges. I'm contestant number 14, Rachael Erikks. My evening gown is an original Sherry Hill creation. The former Miss Gay Oklahomas have envisioned to us the qualities of grace, beauty, talent, style, and originality. I too wish to add to the title of Miss Gay Oklahoma my creativity, uniqueness, and personality. My goal is to represent this state at the Miss Gay America pageant this year. A representative of the community, both as an entertainer and as a gay male, is an honor and would be a great privilege as Miss Gay Oklahoma.
And that does complete our evening gown.